What's up, guys? Good morning. This is Ian. I just took some tea and some ugali, just like when I was a kid. Let me show you what the time is. 6:13 a.m. And guess what? We have a lot of work to do today. So I'm waking up very early. Greetings, everybody. We thank God for the gift of life. We thank God for this beautiful morning. The sun is coming up. That means it's getting night somewhere else in the world. All right. So back in Africa, we are building dreams, okay? So I'm heading out very, very early because I have to go confirm if the water we ordered has arrived with a tank. I also have to check if the hard stones we ordered have arrived, and also we have to finish early today. There is intense work, so I want to be the first one at the site, and so that I can coordinate everything. Right now I'm feeling relaxed, not like yesterday. I swear yesterday my mind almost blew up. It's tough bro, but we are pushing, okay? Actually, I'm learning to be a good manager, a professional manager in construction. My friend, I've never done this before, but when it comes to budgeting, when it comes to management, when it comes to oversight, I'm learning, I'm quite getting skills. So in case you are looking for a self-taught professional manager, please hire me, man. I'll not even take a salary for you. I'll just do it for free for you, okay? 100%, I'll do it for free. No pay. I'll manage for you your construction. Anyway, that being said, since I'm not certified to do management, I'm just a self-taught manager. We are heading out very early in the morning. When I was a kid growing up in this village, when there is a very big forest right in the east where the sun is rising, alright, there's a very big forest. So that forest didn't have electric fence. So here at this hour you will find elephants coming from this side heading this way. I once did a live stream a long, long time ago, filming elephants, and I was like 10 meters away from elephants. Very big, black, huge animals, bro, like dinosaurs. Alright, so these are not stories, these are things I've seen myself here. Big, I love elephants, even though they are killer animals. So we are heading out. Hit that like. We have a stray dog coming here. I don't know where it's from. I don't know if this is a hyena. Or maybe it's our neighbor's dog. I don't know where it's coming from. Looked like a hyena to me, bro. I almost ran away. Oh, wow. The sun is coming out. I've been standing here for like 30 minutes. No sign of a vehicle yet. It's heading to 7. I had scheduled work to begin by 7. Wow, I just came from this vehicle. Let's go to Villa Found Land. Ooh. Wow. It's a beautiful windy morning. This is my neighbor's home. We wanna go see if our tanker arrived. My friends, and good news is here. The tanker here is here. I found a tanker with water at Villa Foundland. Sasa? This here is the tanker we ordered yesterday. So it's here. I don't know if I should call the guy who supplies this, because he has to connect for us the water so that we can. I'm telling you, bro, today there is a lot of work here. So I've actually met the guys who will be working here. They have gone to take some tea. Let me see if my phone is shut down. My phone was shutting down. Let me show you the time. Time is 7:14 a.m. and I'm the first one to arrive here. There's really a lot that has to happen here within a short time possible. We are slabbing the entire foundation. Wow. These ones arrived. This is what we was waiting for. Also, I bought these. So I bought these and these. It looks small, but imagine I paid close to $40 for this, just this, and 40 for this. That's 80. Imagine, 80. So these guys will fix for me these ones. They'll put here and that space, and they crush them. And then water, we'll see how we'll fix our water. Wow. Today will be a very busy day. We are pushing, still 7. Ade?
Na jamu nasema pale.
Ha?
Kama tutatumia baro yake na mimi.
Wapi uko?
Kwa hii nyumba ya mawe.
Uko.
Ah, nyumba iko hapa ya mawe.
Ah, iko hapa? Tuko na wili baro ngapi, tatu?
Ha? Kuna moja.
Nasema hapa. Kuna tatu.
Tatu.
Ah.
Tatonya.
Yeah. It's already 8. We have doing finish up. Finish up. Zinapepea kupepea. Naitwa Dimanga. I'm pumping water from there and washing my legs. This needs to be soaked with water, my friend. A lot of water. So we are crushing the last part of hard rocks right there. Once we finish leveling like this, I'm telling you, this is going to go. So my friends, the maram is over. All surface is flat. So we want to fill the remaining part with hard soil. So it will act the same as this. The function is same. We are about to begin now. This is about to change.
Tom,
yeah?
Look at that side.
You're a dagger?
Trong cái chỗ tay tang kim biu biu. A chỗ tay tang kim biu biu. Ni nan đọc. Pali nan tokan a press ok to a pine. Yên đây là jazz am biu.
Mày chú api. Amo mày mày mày
Kau yo karata si nama.
Kijau. Mule, mari muka no iko. Nama apa karata?
Kama.
Sebab bunga tiko. Gua sekarang kalau ada sesuatu yang kata siapa yang bunga tiko.
Masanerada mage. Zembe umejipanga? Sasa naona ni gambuti unavaa sasa. Unavaa gambuti sasa.
Vuta na rivers. Zungusha hiyo pipe.
Ataka Oh, no. Thank you. kinage
ore
na lita
ah mo boshia
oh
eh
ke pa hitu ke mona
eh
ke boshi lo
eh
Today we are doing a lot of work. We are putting slab, foundation slab. Look, we crashed here today and it's almost over. Now the remaining part is the central part and then we finish. My friends, we are still pushing. We are like half done. We are done half. So half is remaining. This part has already dried. And we are still filling water here. Let me see the amount of water left. I hope it doesn't go down. Oh, we still have a full tank, bro. It's still full. Maji bado imejaa hapa ndani. Hata hatujatumia bucket moja.
Hadi bucket moja.
Maji hata hatujatumia bucket moja bado imejaa. Hujatumia maji hata bucket moja.
Wapi kale
hivi? Imejaa kujaa.
Bado ni mingi.
Itabaki mimi.
Unajua inaweza jenga bado mawe ngapi? Mawe kama 3. Ni hivi.
The part we started with is already even dry. You can play a ball there. It's like a basketball pitch.
Kwa
hapa juu hapa.
Ini kama 10,000 liters.
We are still pushing. So I want to fill that small part so that it now remains here. In 2 hours we'll be done with here, my friends. That is after lunch. The concrete to be made from there now, we'll fill that small part. So once we fill that, next in the evening is here and we are done and we go home. Let me show you the time. 12:59 p.m. midday, and now we are finishing like this. So by four we'll be out of here. So we are picking the last pieces of sand, not pieces, the last lumps of sand. We need 20 wheelbarrows. So it's just a small space remaining just here. And we are done. And the guy with the motorbike was back again to do inspection. stuff, but we are pushing. So we want to, today we are not going for lunch, we are finishing this part. We close the site as we leave. Just that. Look, my friends, the storm is coming and we are finishing today's job. The slab is coming out. This is the most stressful part in construction, according to me. I don't know the next challenge I'll face, but this is the most challenging part of construction. I'm telling you, this water has helped. This one, I'll never forget this one. So the remaining amount of water that will remain, we'll fix in our tank. Once we fix in our tank, tomorrow, because this will already have dried, unless it rains, it will have saved us from putting water here. But in case there'll be no rains, we'll pour water here. Otherwise, we are still pushing. I'm a good manager as far as my life is concerned. Eh, kiasi na kupigia. Friends, this is what I've been singing about. Look, I've been singing about this. Now next is the walls of the house and the roofing, and finally Villa Found will be up, but not now. I want some break. Ah, finally. So we are cleaning up our items. I don't know how we'll pump the remaining water to this tank. It's been a lot. So my friends, in case you're building a bigger house than mine, or in case you're building a bigger house than ours, this house is ours on the channel. Be prepared for a lot. Look, the amount of funds I've spent here for labor, materials, is insane. But the far we've come, we are grateful. We thank God, my friends. Without God, this wouldn't have been here. It will be still as bare land as this. But now, since we bought this land, now we've built foundation, we'll still put the walls. It's a lot, bro. We are grateful, so much grateful. My friends, we have finished with the found. Panga ni anan. Panga iko hapa. We are finished now. So you're just putting water as it dries up. My friends, it's been really tough work. I feel even relaxed now. Whew, I've had the roughest day of my life today and yesterday. Whew, we are done. So site is closed until another time as we still proceed. Okay, so hit that like, subscribe, and I'll see you around. My friends, the storm is coming. Look. And I just alighted from that vehicle. My friends. Oh, a fleet of cars. Fleets. Another car. Another car. And another car coming. Okay. Whew, my friends. Yes, we are finally done with the hardest part in construction. Oh my god, I feel like crying. I swear I'm overwhelmed with emotions in my head and in my brains and in my body and in my soul. I swear I'm overwhelmed with emotions. We are finally done with the hardest part of construction. We made it, bro. We made it. I feel like sleeping here. Yaje?
Nzuri, nani hiyo?
Hii ni kama ni simu. Yaani video call. That guy is riding a bicycle, is asking me what's that. Bro. I feel like breathing all the air in this world. Oh, look. Wow, bro. We are done with foundation for Villa Found. I swear I just need to rest. Whoa, another car. Wow. I guess I'll look at cars until I feel okay. I wanna go say hi to Grandma. I got chips for Grandma today. Let me show you. Oh, Grandma. I got chips for Grandma today. Look. a whole sachet of chips. Look. I want her to celebrate with me, Villa Found. Oh, wow. Hey, soda, Coca-Cola. Oh, my goodness. A whole truck of Coca-Cola soda, and I have chips here. And a truck of tomatoes. Anyway, my friends, let's go home. Let's go home, bro. Look at how this speed this vehicle is coming with lights on. Oh, wow. That must be super speed. I'll stay at cars instead of going home. Then the storm is coming. Look behind me. Storm is coming. I love my haircut, bro. I look good. Look. I just love my haircut. And the good thing, I did my haircut. And at the same time, we finished foundation. Welcome, Mr. Fago. Okay. Anyway, my friends, let's go home. I'm feeling excited. I just wanna breathe in.
Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. My friends, if you are building a house which is more than 3 bedrooms, just hire a manager, because dealing with that by yourself is crazy. I really wonder how Ayam Marwa managed to build his entire house just by himself being the manager. And if you look at his videos, trust me 100%, in case you're watching this, I'm just speaking the truth, okay? If you watch Ayam Marwa's vlogs when he was building his house, he used to wake up at 6. He used to leave his home very early. He used not even to take tea. It's a very pure coincidence. I experienced the same. Trust me, you'll go crazy. And you'll not want anyone to give you headaches. Oh, bro. I just want to look at motorbikes passing. We are just done with the heaviest part. Oh, bro. I just want to sleep here. Someone is calling me. I'll pick your phone call in 10 minutes, bro. I just want to sleep and rest. Oh, wow. Anyway, let me take chips for grandma. Honey, mama, come here singing alayo dunia. That's my ringtone. Let's go home. Storm is coming. I hear like there is a party at my neighbor's home. I don't know what they are celebrating, but there's music. But I'm tired, I just wanna go sleep, bro. Hear them chanting. Hear them chanting. It's a chill evening here home, and my grandpa is right there. He's just enjoying. I wanna check on my best friend Izzy. For those who are new on the channel, I've been with Izzy since he was 2 days old. Right there. Come on, Izzy. Come on, bro. Hey, Izzy. Come. Come, Izzy. Izzy has a white head and a black body. Hey, Izzy, come. Come, bro. Hey, Izzy. I just wanna tell you we finished foundation for Villa Found, Izzy. Okay? Hey, Izzy, come, bro. Come. Come, bro. Izzy's chewing card. Anyway, he's growing up and getting more antisocial. So my friends, I wanna say goodbye from Africa, and I'll see you on our next. Bye bye. Adios, hasta la vista.